All right, hopefully everybody here got your program on entry. As you see, you turn in to the segregation side. We have already done the pledge allegiance to all the assignments. And Dr. Gear and I are going to be going over a few more things in the morning soon. We will start our dinner. We're going to start off with tables coming from this side and moving down this way. I'm going to go down and say, okay, this table, we're going to move and get one, and I'll walk down to this table, one by one. Then we're going to have our special speaker. This is going to be introduced by Ms. Gretchen Quarterman. And then we're going to have our local candidates in the upcoming election. And then at the very end, we're going to have a closing by our chair, Mr. Ramon Andy Anderson.
First of all, before we move forward, if any elected officials are in the room, could you please stand and be recognized? Any elected officials in the room, please stand and be recognized. Thank you for being here and thank you for all that you do. Next, I'd like our members of the executive committee of the Lowndes County Democratic Party, if you'll just stand. If you are an executive member of the Lowndes County Democratic Party, if you have any other position that you've been assigned to, well, please stand.
We couldn't have done this barbecue without the help of our many members and people that have worked tirelessly. We would like to do a special thank you for Mrs. Vivian Cody Miller, also Ms. Joyce Evans. Ms. Constantina James, she was the one that was behind all of this as far as organizing it. Ms. Gretchen Quarterman, Dr. Deborah Tan, Big Things on Bay Tree, Good Time Junior Music Shed, Harrington Limousine Service, Harmon's Awards, and Straight Credit. If I just call out your name or your organization, you can please stand so we can acknowledge you. Also, I would like to thank John Quarterman. He has managed our website for the past 10 years. So let's please give John Quarterman a few hands.
For these things, and we get together as Democrats, the question is,